What? How is this guy dead? This place is completely untouched. Hello, everybody, and welcome to my playthrough of The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. Yes, The Elder Scrolls V. You're a little bit slow there, game. Could you speed it up? Skyrim, there it is. This is the special edition of this game, which has some just kind of graphical changes to improve it a little bit and a few little gameplay tweaks here and there from what I've heard. So I'm going to let this cart ride play its course, and I will see you guys at the character selection screen. Aw, man, why you gotta run? You're just making it embarrassing for the rest of us. Oh, see, that's what you get. That's what you get. All right, so now we get to pick which race we want to be. There's the Wood Elves, the Red Guard, the Orcs, or Orsimer, the Nords, the Khajiit. I probably mispronounced that wrong. Imperial, the High Elves, the Dunmer, or the Dark Elves. I'll be honest, I've been reading some R.A. Salvatore books, and that makes me want to be a Dunmer. Dunmer. But there's the Argonians, and also the Bretons. But because this is Skyrim, I thought it would be fitting to be a Nord, which is the original inhabitants of Skyrim. So let's go ahead and pick our body here. All right, and there we go. And of course, she is a strong, independent Nord, and therefore she needs a strong, independent Nord name, there we go. Lydia. Yeah, strong, independent, Nordish name. All right, there we go. Look at those eyes. Those eyes have seen some shit. Oh, man, there's people, like, shouting and stuff now. Come on, guys. This is nothing to lose your head over. All right, I think this is a good time for me to say that I do have some mods installed. We have the Total Character Makeover mod, the unofficial Skyrim Special Edition patch mod, and the Stacked Mash Improvement mod as well. So hopefully it'll make this look even better. Oh yeah, and there's also a dragon. Yes, I see you. I see you up there. Don't worry, we'll kill you soon enough. Although he does save us, so maybe we shouldn't kill him. I don't know. All right, let's go. Come on, man. Run, don't just stand there like an idiot. He's like casually strolling over. Like, oh, look at all these dead people. That's all right, I'm gonna go for a quick little jog. Oh man, she's fine. She's fine. Don't be fooled by this blood. It's just that time of the month. Oh, that guy done get fucked. Oh. Don't stand too close to that. You'll be a little bit crispy critter. All right, let's keep going here. Can we make it up? Yes, we can. Perfect. All right, we can't get up this way. Oh, we have to jump out of this hole. All right. Sounds good. It's been a really long time since I've played this. Look at all this mead. We can't just leave. We can't just leave this mead here. That's wasteful. Who's going to drink all this mead? Come on. Come on. Who's with me? We gotta follow this guy, which honestly is the best person in the Empire, to be fair, you know? He's the only nice guy in the Empire. But of course, nice guys finish last. What do we got? We got a child here. Don't worry, children can't die in the Elder Scrolls games. This guy's, he's gonna die though. Look, he's already half blind. How's he supposed to run away from a dragon? All right, let's just go ahead and run across. Nice and easy. Look how close we can get to. Look, we can be inside of him. Let's keep going. All right, so now we have to make a choice. Do we want to go with the Empire or the Stormcloaks? And we are going to go with the Stormcloaks because fuck the Empire. Yeah, I said it. Fuck the Empire. Plus, we're a Nord. I mean, come on. Come on. We have to go with the Stormcloaks. That'd be like sacrilege if we didn't. All right. We got all sorts of good stuff in here for us to take. Hopefully. What? How is this guy dead? This place is completely untouched. I can almost see through his face. All right, go ahead and loot all of his stuff. Thank you. Sorry, naked man. And we'll take. Who knows when we're gonna need a broom? We're gonna need it, I'm sure. All right, let's put all the stuff, the things on. Ah, we have an axe. Perfect. All right. That means we're gonna be doing some fighting here. Well, hello, Mr. Bear. Don't worry, she didn't see me. She can't see me. I'm in cover. Alright, I'm gonna kill this one. My guy over there is like completely useless. He hasn't hit somebody yet. Alright. There we go. One down. One to go. Perfect. Alright, let's take all of your stuff. And we'll take all of your stuff. Oh, hello there. And we're gonna put on the Imperial armor because it's better. Alright, cool. Let's get out of here. See, do we have to go this way? Yes, we do. Is there anything over here? You know what? I don't even remember. Let's see what's over here. We'll go on a little adventure. We're going on an adventure, Charlie. There is stuff. Oh, look at all this stuff over here. Oh, man. We got all sorts of good stuff. I'm not going to take that, though. And there's some monies. All right. Now we can go ahead and go. Ooh. Thank you, Mr. Dragon. I've always really loved the Elder Scrolls series. When I was a kid, I used to play Morrowind. I played the shit out of Morrowind. It was one of those games I played pretty much like every day after I came home from school. And I loved that game. Wasn't too much into Oblivion. I don't know why. I think I just loved Morrowind too much at the time. But didn't really get into it. Oh, man. We stabbed him so hard in the chest, blood came out of his top of his head. Can you say that? No, but I can say that. And so, I've always loved these games for sure. And I want to say Skyrim is probably, it's hard to say if it's my favorite in the series or if it's my second favorite, because I have a lot of love for Morrowind. That kind of like rose tinted glasses thing where like, oh man, I just really love this game, you know, and it reminds me of the good old times when I was a kid. But at the same time, you know, Skyrim itself, I feel like is just a better made game. All right, let's help him out. Oh man, that guy went down quick. Well, hello. You're a little bit old for my liking. Lock picks, yes, thank you. Little more. Oh, come on. All right, I'm obviously the best locksmith. Lock picker person. Hey, we did it. All right. Grab anything useful and let's go. There's nothing useful in this one. Let's go ahead and take all the things. Take all the stuff, take all your clothes. I wonder if there's anything up here. Aha, there was. Potion and a skeleton. And some more monies. Jackpot. Aw, man, giant spiders. I hope none of you guys are acnophobic. Ah, die. Oh, back. Stupid spiders, your freaking fangs. All right, so we have a bear that's sleeping here that we're supposed to either try and kill or sneak by. But of course, sneaking is no fun, so let's just go ahead and... Sneaking is overrated, eh? Yeah, that's right, sneaking is overrated. Let's just go ahead and, you know, lob some arrows this way. Oh, right in the dome. Hey, we are finally out of this freaking cave and can start our journey here. Oh man, look how beautiful it looks. That's one of the things about the Elder Scroll games. They always look so freaking amazing. I love it. It does look a little bit outdated, to be sure. But, you know, I think it looks better than it did when it first came out. There's a lot more, like, brush and stuff, you know? There's a lot more foliage, which just kind of makes everything a little bit better, so... All right, we have to talk to somebody. Where's this? Okay, this guy's going this way. I guess we should probably follow him. Yes, come on. Don't dilly-dally. We've got people to kill and things to do. Guardian stones. I don't actually really remember what these do. Oh, that's right. They're signs. Combat skill. Okay, what else do we have? We have the mage. And we have the thief. So... These are all great ways to go, for sure. And if I remember right, you can redo these whenever you want. It's been a really long time since I've played. But we need to make a decision here, which way we want to go. And for now, I think I'm going to go with the Warrior Stone. There we go. So we can always come back here and change it, if I remember correctly. Ooh. Pretty. All right. Let's keep going. And I guess that, you know, we need to figure out what we want to do. I always wanted to make a playthrough of either Morrowind or Skyrim. And what I always wanted to do is to make it kind of community involved. To where, let's see, there's a mine over here. To where, you know, you guys have some input as well. Okay. I assume you don't like me here by your mine. Is that any reason to kill me, though? I mean,
now ain't this a surprise?
All right, I guess we'll just go ahead and kill you really quick. Hey, ooh, she did. But as I was saying, I always felt like I wanted this to be kind of a communal playthrough. And so, if you're watching this in the future, then I apologize. You probably won't have as much input as everyone else. But if you're watching this right as it goes out, I would like to know kind of what direction we want to go. Do we want to do some side quests first? Do we want to go with the main story for a little while? Do we want to join the Mages, Fighters, or Thieves Guild? And yes, I do understand that they are not called that. It's the College of the Whatchamacallit and the, I don't remember what the other ones are called. It's been a long time. But let me know in the comment section down below the direction that you want to see us go for this, you know, because I feel like that is the best way to play this game. So let me know. Let's go ahead and sheathe this so people don't freak out. We sell stuff. Excellent. All right. So we sold a bunch of stuff. Let's go ahead and continue on our quest here. All right, Girder, what you got for me?
Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like.
Oh, perfect. These guys are very trusting. Look at all this stuff that we could take. What do we want? We want this. We'll take this. I'll take your wedding ring. Perfect. We'll take that. Yeah, that should... You know, we're just going to take everything. All right. Can do. Oh, hey. Hey, puppy. Hey, Stump. How's it going, Stump? Oh, who's a good Stump? You're a good Stump. Yes, you are. You're a good... No, come back, Stump. You're a good Stump. Hey, look, it's another Stump. Look, you guys, it's the same. You're the same. You see, Stump, look at the Stump. Look at the Stump, Stump. Yeah, good doggy. Ugh. Guy's had a rough life. Hey, what's going on, Sven?
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
You and Feyndahl both like the
Camilla
same girl?
Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. Come on in. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time.
Why not just have a threesome? You know, that solves everybody's problems, right?
Is that sarcasm? I've heard better wisecracks from Orgnar. Still, you have a point. Camilla letting Feyndahl visit her isn't a good thing for me. Here, let me give you a particularly venomous letter. Say it's from Feyndahl. That should get Camilla to stop inviting the elf over.
Why do I gotta do this? Why not give it to... Let's go talk to Feyndahl.
All right, then.
Let's go see if Feyndahl's a better... Oh, hello. What? Hello, Delphine. How are you doing today?
I'm the innkeeper.
Oh, I'd like to rent a room with you, Delphine. It's only 10 gold. That's quite cheap. Maybe I don't want, you know, a disease. All right. Or Orgnar. All right. How's it going, Orgnar? Oh, why, hello there. I can see why he likes you. Hey, where are you going, beautiful? Although, she does wear a little bit too much makeup. You know, just a bit too much.
Riverwood Trader is everything you need.
Let's see what happened here.
We did have a bit of a break-in.
Will you look at me? Will you look at me when you're talking to me? That is incredibly rude, sir. Incredibly rude.
Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Alright, so we gotta find the golden claw.
So this is your plan?
Let's talk to the other guy. Hello, yes, are you Feanor or whatever?
Riverwood's Feanor, I suppose. For a north village.
Not a particularly good-looking chap. Let's see if you're nicer than the other guy.
Maybe you've already met Camilla Valerius. What is that blowhard up to now? So, he thinks he can turn Camilla against me. Two can play at this. Here, give this letter to Camilla and tell her it's from Sven. Let's see what she thinks of him after reading that.
Man. Why we gotta get all, you know, in the middle of all this? Can't they just kill each other, you know, like normal people do over a courtship battle?
Out there.
Hey,
old,
where you going? I've got
nothing.
Stuff for you.
This way.
Who do we pick? Or we could just stay here forever while she lovingly stares into our eyes with her green eyes there. Yes, we could. Feanor asked me to give you a letter, says it was from Sven. I have a letter for you from Sven. You know what? I don't know. We'll just pick one. Who cares?
What are you talking about? Why, that jealous idiot thought he could just manipulate me into never seeing Sven again? Thank you for telling me the truth.
Alright, well,
you should speak to Sven.
I told her the truth,
sure,
and that's what matters, right?
Too,
we're a good person. I think that deserves a kiss or something. You know? I think that deserves a little something. A hug, maybe, would be nice. You know, I'm looking out
Welcome.
For you.
Let me know if you want anything.
Alright, you got Sven.
That letter ought to convince Camilla to never speak to Feindahl ever again. Now, that's what I like to hear. Good work. I think you deserve some gold from my tips.
Yay, gold! I feel like a whore. Alright, we are on our way to find this golden claw that they apparently had stolen to help out Camilla. Let's go ahead and we'll just cross here. It's fine. It's not like it's freezing cold up here in the north or anything. But you know what? We're in Nord. We can take it. We can take it because we're just badass like that. And oh boy, is that where we're going? I will find out here in a second. Is that a bunny? Hi, little. No, don't run. Hi, little. Come back. I want to pet the bunny. Oh, hello. Hello, bunny. I punched a bunny to death. That's a freaking amazing. Oh, we probably should actually equip a weapon here. There we go. All right, plus one to punching rabbits. Yes, please. Well, hey, bunny, how's it going? How's it going, bunny? Why are you running? Where are you running to? Where are you running to, bunny? I really like rabbits, though. Oh, hello, bandit. There we go. Oh, punch to the face, and he is down. Ooh. That level up scared the crap out of me. Oh, yes, please. Let's just go ahead. I don't care about the rest. Plus, I don't really necessarily want to see you naked. All right. Take a swing, honey. There we go. I like how I'm just punching her shield. There, this'll teach you. This'll teach you. There we go. Oh, it did actually teach her. Ooh, an iron mace would be nice, too. We gotta have the iron helm. It's the Skyrim helm. All right, you know what? You're freaking annoying. There you go. Oh, that was quite brutal there. I feel almost kind of bad, but then again, I don't. She died doing what she loved, playing with her breasts. All right, let's go ahead and just take this. We'll take that because why not? Well, we'll leave the dagger, though, because I don't really care for it. Ooh, money. Yeah, there we go. Let's see if this was worth our troubles. Oh, that reminds me, we leveled up, which means we get to pick the direction that we want to go. Do we want Magicka, health, or stamina? I'm gonna have to go with health or stamina. What do you guys think? Fortunately, you can't answer me because I'm recording. I'm gonna go with stamina because it also increases like running and how much we can carry, if I remember correctly, or something like that. All right, let's figure out what else we want to do here. Enchanting, ooh, smithing would be a good one. Let's do steel smithing. I like smithing because it's a good way to make money in the beginning, if I remember correctly. So, but again, you know, we can kind of decide these things after this episode. You guys can have some input as well. What's in, you know, I don't really care. Let's go up to the top. Anything up here? Just some more stairs. Ooh, a chest with gold and potions, and I don't care. All right, let's go find that claw. I mean, we did just murder three people for like 55 gold, but you know what? They were bandits. We murdered some bunnies too. But you know what? We probably inevitably saved some people who would have been attacked by said bandits. Can we not go this way? That would make me a sad panda. All right, we're going to go this way because this is the badass way to go. Obviously. It's not the stupid way. It's the stupid way to go. All right, let's go down this way. Hopefully we can go up and around. Skellingtons! Oh, I'm coming for you. I'm coming. Spooky, scary skeleton sends shivers down your spine. Oh, I want the great, I want the amethyst, I want all the things. Awesome, cool. Let's head hopefully up there. I want to find a way though. Oh man, I'm so close. I'm so close. Come on, we can make it a little bit. No, it's the wrong way. We're almost there. Come on, we can do this. Yeah, there we go. So we must be part mountain goat because we just went all the way up from that cabin up through here. But we should be pretty much where we need to go. Now, I believe there's bandits up here, so we probably should have our weapon out just in case. And let's go find ourselves a golden claw. Oh, yes. Hello. Excuse me. Do you by chance have any golden claws? You do? Oh, man. Ooh, that sounded painful. Oh, hello. Where did you come from? Aren't you a little bit cold? You know, with the snow and not having any shirt on? There they are. All right. One hit. That's all it took. Ooh, that was close. Oh, that was close. Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. Dodge, duck, dip. There we go. Oh man, I hate spiders. I'm not necessarily afraid of them. I just don't like them. Bad time to get lost. I like how he's blocking a greatsword with a torch. Quite the torch you got there, man. All right, looks like we got some sort of a puzzly puzzle here. I wonder what the answer could be. Oh man, I don't want more spiders. Can we just not have more spiders? This one's huge too. Stamina is low. Health is low. Hold on one sec. Hold on. Yes, please. Please give me a moment. Gotta eat some of this. We're gonna eat this. And we'll eat five of these and some leeks. And an apple. And that should do it. All right. Thank you for pausing. I appreciate it. Excellent. All right.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
There we go. All right. Show me, oh, Seeker of the Claw. Oh, these guys. Ah, that's what I'm talking about. All right. Why would you attack me, man? I'm obviously much better than you are. All right. Go ahead and avoid that obvious trap. Oh, sir, are you gonna wake up? You die quicker, please. Thank you. Ooh, that looks like that hurt a lot. Ah, more of these guys. Excellent. Oh, what? Oh. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. Ah, not a restless Draugr. That's an insomniatic Draugr. Those are the worst. All right, let's see what's in this chest. Like a glove. Why is there an Imperial helm in there if this place hasn't been opened for like millions of years? Ooh, this place looks cool. I love it. I love it. All right, hopefully that claw thing is here pretty soon. I think we're getting close, guys. I think we're getting close. Oh. I didn't know that they had mage spell things as well. Not good. When do they use bows? They're not smart enough to use bows. All right, guys, I think this is it. There is where we use the claw. So let's go ahead and take a look at the claw really quick and see. I think it's in Misk. There it is. See what it's got. It's got a bear and then like a butterfly and an owl. Bear, butterfly, owl. All right, bear, butterfly, owl. Let's see if that did it. Yeah, looks like it. Perfect. And what do we get for all of our hard work and dedication? Let's find out. We get a chest with lots of good stuff in it. I'll take it. Oh man, we're over encumbered now. It's all right, it'll be over here soon. We get some potions and some soul gems, and we get this massive, beautiful thing. All right, let's go ahead. You know you wanna. You know you wanna shout. That's not how that song goes. Something like that. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. We got it, guys. We got Fusro Da. Oh, and we got a friend. Hello, friend. That's not fair. I want to do that, too. And he is out of there! And good riddance. One of the things I always liked about Skyrim is when you're done with a really long dungeon like that, it allows you to just kind of escape out really quickly, which I really appreciate. You know, you got this back door area, you know? You can be the back door man. All right, we are back here in Riverwood. Let's go ahead and return that golden claw, see how much money we get for it. Obviously worth a lot of money, so let's see how much he gives us. Here's your...
There it is!
Huh. Here's your useless claw of uselessness that's not useful for anything. How much money are you gonna give?
I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and...
Yeah, yeah. Just fork over the gold. All right, 400, perfect. All right, guys, well, I think we are going to leave it here. Let me know what direction you guys want to go with this playthrough, and I'm just going to go ahead and follow her up to bed. You guys have a great rest of your night, and I will see you in the next episode.